I want to say before our next run anyway, but I think we'll call it for here. Just a little quick short thing today. All right, we are back. When we last left off, we made our way to level 10, and we unlocked the way to the exit. And then we got our clock cleaned a couple times. We also got a bunch of side quests done. We now just need to do the Resurrected from Ashes side quest. That one's up flawless completion, and we have to finish with the Monster Part Shop. So, that should be a piece of cake. Alright. Let us begin. This one is the one. Oh, let's check. Probably for a transfer potion. Everybody's got transfer potions. Good there. Yeah, you can. Okay. But now I need to look at the map here for a second. Now, this level is a teleport maze. So I need to get to 23 on my map. So, I'm going to 13 to 12. To 16, which would be straight ahead. Oh, that's not good. That's my first time fighting a Dracolich. I think it's a Dracolich. Dragon Zombie, it's effectively a Dracolich. That's... okay. Spell. of zombies. Now you're closing in the middle. Action. Bridge attack on you. I think you're just going to focus on melee, so I'm going to do... Brick shot. That was not as hard, like, no, that was not as hard as the wrong term. That was better than I hoped it would be. Okay, there's a lot of monsters in here. And the good news is, those demons in the demons are in the back, not in the front. But they're going to still do melee attacks anyway. The spellcaster is on the front. Alright, how do I do this? Let's do... You two do a restrict shot for now. are still in a bad way. There. Uh-oh. Oh, no good. That didn't work at all. That was a waste. Buff the whole party. Oh, that worked out very well. I'm glad that did. Thank you. lot more effective than what I used before. Nope, that was pretty crazy. And I took a long attack too. Alright, well, so I think it's this turn I am definitely having Tina or Sarah do the little cast world again. That was more than I could chew. Well, first. Successfully raise Kyo. Alright, so she's down Ash State, so. Now we use Transfer Potion to get out of here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.